A beautiful golden eagle found east of Colorado Springs is heading to rehab because it couldn't fly. Parks and Wildlife Officer Corey Adler found the eagle and described its condition.
On the ground, not flying, kind of messed around with the donkeys and stuff a little bit, but it just wouldn't fly, and it's trying to fly, but it's not.
Well, the eagle will be heading to a raptor rehab facility in Pueblo, hopefully get back flying in the wild.